To build all major scales, we need to consider that there's always one letter note per scale degree. Let's build the ones that have sharps. The C major scale starts from C and plays the white keys C, D, E, F, G, A, B, C. If we start from the second tetrachord at G, G, A, B, C, D, E, F sharp, G, we had to raise the scale degree 7 to maintain the pattern. D major scale, D, E, F sharp, G, A, B, C sharp, D, it has two sharps. A major scale, A, B, C sharp, D, E, F sharp, G sharp, A, E major scale, E, F sharp, G sharp, A, B, C sharp, D sharp, E, B major scale, B, C sharp, D sharp, E, F sharp, G sharp, A sharp, B, F sharp, major scale, F sharp, G sharp, A sharp, B, C sharp, D sharp, E sharp, F sharp with six sharps. Notice here that the E sharp is enharmonic with an F natural. And finally, C sharp major scale, which has all the sharps, C sharp, D sharp, E sharp, F sharp, G sharp, A sharp, B sharp, C sharp. So we made 8 scales. In order to cover all the 12 notes, we need to go in flat direction at the next chord.